Please welcome along. Welcome along to Australia's favourite game show. Support for the audience for one of our contestants, our lovely. Thanks for joining us too, that's it. Everyone watching around Australia, get ready. Here she is in a lovely silver frock. It's Sophie the Faulkner. Yeah, you're looking lovely, so that's...
Oh, why, thank you.
That's just shimmering.
I'm shimmering.
That's do you like that one, audience? It's a... I've just hazarded a guess. I reckon that's a Razak number.
Oh, you are so smart.
And is that right?
You are right.
I know my fashion. All right, let's go. Let's meet our carryover champion. Rosie Barnes is here, everybody. That last one, the major prize, but this is night five. $12,606 in prize is lovely. And you brought your mad mates back from Canberra, haven't you?
Yeah, they're also here.
Well, they've been good support so far, so hopefully you get
this
other. Well, our best. We've got a Mexican here. Ben Fitzpatrick, everybody from sunny Melbourne. Glen Roy-ish. Well, yeah, Roy, isn't it?
Yeah, it is.
That's very good, mate.
Yeah.
Are you ready to go?
Ready to go. Yeah, five was great.
All right, good luck this afternoon. And I think we saw your support crew in the audience, didn't we? Binny and Backtra. Yeah! They're taking up the whole line. Go Binny top dollar. Very nice. Do you know them?
No.
Never seen them before in life. Listen, all the best this afternoon. Good luck to everybody. I'm going to set the wheel up. $750 is top dollar in round one. Here we go. Before and after is the category. Ben, have a spin. Ben Fitzpatrick, a credit analyst. So who do you work for?
Esanda Finance.
Esanda. In Glenroy or in the city?
In the city, no. It's very straight there.
$250.
T for terrible?
Yes. Two T's. Oh, look, big money. It's going to get there, I think. Just, ripped off. Binny, welcome to the game. It's Binny Batcher. Staying galore.
Yes.
How long did you
go? Last year.
Last year? Okay, 150.
Can I have an S for Sam, please?
Can we speak what better?
S for Sam, please.
Yeah, no. Do you want to use this or save it?
I'll save it, please.
Okay.
Thank you.
Welcome back. Rosie Barnes, everybody. 220.
An R for Amsterdam?
Yes. Two R's. Rosie Barnes, our carryover champion, $12,606 in prizes so far. Here's 250.
Can I just have an L for lemon?
Red one, too. That's a $500 spin. Very nice. 720, the champ is off again. $200.
B for blood?
No. Ben. Remember, there's two puzzles on this board here. They're joined by a linked word. Good puzzle. There's 200.
N for nugget?
Yes. Two N's. One, 275.
C for chop?
No. Binny. Now let's go again, Binny. 220.
Could I have a P for Peter, please?
No. All right, Rosie, 150.
G for gorgeous, please.
Yes. There is one G. Takes you up to 870. Oh, the big hootah. Here we go. Yes, there is a Y. There are two. Another one, opportunity if you want. Yeah, yeah. Hey, George. She's getting game now, isn't she? Hey? She's very comfortable now. You'll be glad you did. The extra money might make the difference at the end of the game. It did yesterday. 230.
An F for fantastic.
Yeah.
A
Feel a soul coming on.
Granny flat tire.
Yes. Granny flat tire. Get your finger to board. Good round for you too. 1,850 price time, Rosie. Conning Motors, the first one. Some jewellery for you. Or there's this from Da Vinci. Some men's toiletries. Or Telefunken by Prima would love to give you this DVD.
I would love them to give it to me too.
Rosie embraced the future with the best DVD technology featuring Dolby Digital Channel Decoder and full karaoke functions. The system is the emperor of entertainment. MP3 and Kodak picture compatible. It's courtesy of Telefunken by Prima.
Alrighty, a break awaits. Before that, like I said, we are theming the Summer Olympic cities this week. 1912, lordy, all those years ago, the Summer Olympics were held in this city. We'll tell you what it is after the break.